an Israeli strike targeted the Jabalya refugee camp in northern Gaza, causing significant casualties and destruction. The Israel Defense Forces claimed that the strike was aimed at a Hamas commander, Ibrahim Biari, linked to the October 7 terror attack. Hamas denied his presence, accusing Israel of a heinous crime against safe civilians. The strike resulted in the complete destruction of 20 homes, with hundreds dead and injured, overwhelming hospitals in Gaza.